welcome to Infrastructure Summit 2024 hosted by ABP Live. So today we have with us Mr. Atul Gupta, Managing Director, Stakara Group. So sir, since your organization is particularly involved in building homes, you know, we are Indians and our sentiments are of course involved in that. But when we see in today's world, especially in the metropolitan cities, housing has become really difficult, becoming expensive, especially people who are renting and as well as who are trying to purchase. Like if you, we are in Delhi, if we see here, we have very congested societies, we are in lack of spaces and etc, etc. So how you are making it affordable for people, number one, also sustainable, also with modern equipments utilized. You know, we see our homes as AI based functioning, etc, etc. We have a lot of inspiration from Western countries as well. So how you are focusing on that?
Hello. First of all, I would like to correct you. We are not into the business of making homes. Pre-COVID, yes, we were into the business of making homes. But after COVID, we do not create homes. We only create happiness, right? So you need to understand that. Now, coming on to your question, making the homes affordable. See, it is the value engineering, the intensive calculations on the engineering, the keeping the quality in mind, keeping the strength in mind, keeping the safety in mind. So we have the value engineering team, those who work day and night, how we can reduce the cost and make it affordable as well as luxurious for the customer. We have entered, in fact, we are the pioneers, those who started with a new category we have created, that is called affordable luxury. Because post-COVID, we have seen that, you know, people have started liking, loving their homes more. So now they want little more luxury, but at the affordable price. So we are working on that. We are giving them the good popular brands where, you know, post-sales, they get good services from the brand itself. Builder do not have the involvement there and customers get the happiness. So they get the affordability, they get luxury, they get the satisfaction of the services from the different brands.
So my another question is, since, you know, when we talk about especially the big cities, there's a lot of pollution, air pollution. Since you're working in Uttarakhand, it's still a better place and we have a better quality of air. But if you think of, you know, expanding this to the big cities as well, so the biggest challenge we face is air pollution. And you must be heard in news that we stop infrastructure projects, we stop buildings, especially when the AQI is 400 in Delhi. So do you think it impacts our air quality and how you're managing it?
No, see, as far as the government guidelines are concerned, government is also, you know, smart enough and they are, you know, they made it compulsory for the developers to plant X number of trees in every project. So we are supporting, we also understand the residents have to live there, the air quality has to be good. So this becomes our duty, apart from, you know, creating the infrastructure for the project. This is also, planting the trees is also our duty. By the time we hand over the project, the tree grows bigger and people get, you know, better air quality. As far as Uttarakhand is concerned, yes, it is much better than different metro cities in the country where the AQI is really bad. People working in metros, nowadays, you know, the concept of work from home is helping them to have a better living in the growing state like Uttarakhand, where, you know, they get a good quality life, good luxury at the affordable price, and they work from home.
And how do you build your customers' trust? Because, you know, we are from the generations where we have seen villas like homes in our small cities, but now since we are moving to the big cities, there are lack of spaces and we are shifting to, you know, big buildings. And when later, like after 5 to 6 years, we see leakages, we see a lot of problems in these buildings. Maybe we were not that sure of these constructions earlier, but now, of course, we have better technologies. But how you're building trust of your customers?
See, ma'am, for this, thankfully, under the guidance of our Prime Minister, RERA has been introduced. So after RERA, in every state, every developer's responsibility is at least for 5 years to make sure that, you know, no structural defects or no other defects are there. So a builder nowadays, I believe, are, you know, more cautious and they do the good quality work. So majorly this problem gets resolved there. As far as earning the trust of the customer is concerned, yes, it is simply giving the timely deliveries, giving the good quality, and the most important what we are working on is the smile, right? So once our customer have the smile, they give the referral for the next customers.
So your customers will have their Pushtani ghars to hand over to their generation.
Yes, definitely. I believe that, you know, the bottom line where I work upon is maybe 10 years down the line, 15 years down the line, I go to that project. So I want to see each and every customer of mine asking, sir, please come over for a cup of tea. Right. So that is what I wish.
Okay. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for watching ABP Live.